Hey, baby, the other day I was telling you about how, like, since we've been together pretty much since our marriage, you've been a mom. So I just want to tell you I love you so much and that you're an amazing mom, and it's been just the best thing in the world raising these boys together, and I love you so much. What's your mommy's name? What's your mommy's name? Okay, this is just practice, so you guys are good. If you had to make mommy one meal, her favorite meal, what would you cook for her?
Cinco de Mayo tacos.
If you were making mom one thing, what would you cook for mom?
A Dorito.
A Dorito? Nice. Okay. What should I ask you? What does mommy do that you like?
Pray with us.
What does mommy do with you that you like?
Love.
She loves you?
Yeah, I got two.
Okay.
That and mine.
Perfect. Okay. So, if you were to take mommy on a date, what would you do? What about you?
Go to the beach and go swimming and go pool and go coffee.
Tell me three things that why mom is so awesome.
She lets us play basketball in the front yard. She lets us play video games.
Okay, three things why mommy's awesome.
Mommy loves us outside.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy loves us in the car. Mommy loves us
If you were to take mommy shopping, Parker, what would you buy her? Tell us, if you took mommy shopping, what would you buy her? Where would you take mommy shopping at?
TJ Maxx. TJ Maxx.
Okay. You guys are good dates. Okay, you're done.
No.
You guys are home dinner.
Thank you.
Move along.
Move along.
Have a nice day.